When asked about what they love most about our country, Canadians often point to natural beauty, wildlife, and spectacular wilderness areas. Yet we are falling below our international commitments to protect these spaces. A recent study shows that 50% of Canadian wildlife species are in decline. 87% of Canadians value the emotional and physical benefits of spending time in nature. However, 82% say that they're concerned that future generations won't have close or easy access to nature. And so the question is, what will you do to protect the quality and quantity of nature in Canada?
The Green Party dedicates 30% of all oceans, freshwater, and lands to be protected and set aside for nature. One third of Canada, set aside, no go, protect it, leave it alone, let it be. That's what we need to do. We commit $100 million annually over the next 4 years to create Indigenous-led, protected, and conserved areas and fund stewardship of these lands and waters by Indigenous guardians. And I can't help but bring up EC Drury at this moment. This place was a wasteland. EC Drury of the UFO Party, United Farmers of Ontario, planted Simcoe County Forest, created the space we had today because they recognized the waste and the problem that we had here. We need people like that to see that vision and actually protect and improve our environment. So, bit of a hero for me. The more research you do of him, the more you find how he had some really good leadership in this area. We need to respect that and get back to that level of pushing to fix problems and plant trees. And it's one of his major accomplishments. Simcoe County Forest, he can directly be associated with one farmer's effort in this area. So thanks to him, and let's not put compost facilities right in the middle of those forests as they are here as our space. One other thing would be great, pay some farmers to build some corridors, some environmental corridors at the edge of their farms so that animals can move from Lake Simcoe to Copeland Forest to other parts of the world. That's how you kind of connect ecosystems, right? You have to protect that too. Thank you.
Hey, thanks for watching. Click below for more content. Hashtag Green Party Marty. Send in your comments, like it, share with your friends. We need everybody to know that we can win in this riding. We are listening to you.